G'day, my name's Chris Miller. I'm the chef at Stella at One Altitude, and I'm here at Savour. This is a brilliant event. This is our second year participating. We're right down in the Marina Bay area, Marina Bay Promontory, and there's 14 restaurants participating. Half of them are international chefs and half of them are famous local restaurants. And this is really a brilliant melting pot of ideas and the best cuisine you can try. It's really all about bringing fine dining to the people. I guess the meat platter has to be the favorite, because it's got a bit of everything. It's got pork crackles, it's got some short rib that's been braised for 24 hours, and also some Wagyu ribeye, which is a marbling score of 7. So this is really a fantastic dish.
Okay, this one was really good. I like the tempura oyster maki, I think was it. It was really, really nice. And the red jelly was great. It was beautiful.
Yeah, but I think the meat sampler was really nice. So I like the steak and I really, really, really like the roast pork. Because it's really, really crisp and the olive parts, right, although they are fatty, but they are really nice. So I think on the overall is great.
The Wagyu beef is really, really nice. Really like succulent, tasty. And in fact, the leeks, which are really simple, but they're really, really nice as well. So. It's good. I'm going to go there next week at some point as well.
It has two levels of grading. Tim, do you want to talk through the grading? Clap along if you feel like that's what you want to do. All the nice flavor and juice and everything is kept inside. Bay leaves and water. So you can see here, this is. So it's still nice and rare. You really didn't spend that long in the pan.